Be more considerate and don't take every little thing personally. Think about what's really important in life. Harmonious relationships with family and friends. Show your nearest and dearest how much they mean to you. You will have to swallow your pride first. Don't let your frustration interfere with work, even if there appears to be some unrest amongst your colleagues. Instead, try harder not to let interactions with them block your progress. Despite the fluctuating circumstances affecting your capacity to remain focused and to stay on course, it's only a temporary phase. You feel that everyone is being false and fraudulent and want to get their hands on your money? The anxiety this causes clouds your clear, objective judgment. Steer clear of complicated money matters. In future, there will be more than enough opportunities to make good deals. And keep watching for more weekly horoscope.